What's up, YouTube? It's Saints Filipic here. This is now the smash hit and let's go. So, as you can see, it has single player and local multiplayer. But for today, I'm just gonna go classic. Let's go. So, here we move forward, and every time I press the button on the screen, I throw a ball into the direction that I pressed. So, technically, these pyramids will give me 3 balls. And if you see on the top, we have 40 now, 42 balls to shoot. And if you lose all the balls, then you just end the game. So what you have to do here is survive as much as possible. Now if you shoot the pyramids, pyramids will give you balls and you won't run that much fast. Now if you hit every single ball, you will multiply ball shots, which means that if you hit every single pyramid, the balls will multiply. Now the problem is because this glass shooting takes some time, and every time you want to spend more time with the balls, you need to prepare and know where to shoot and why to shoot. Okay, so it's simple. Now you just go and shoot the balls and shoot as fast as possible.